Oh, pillows! I need to look at the pillows. Good morning! I have hair in my mouth. Good morning. Happy Friday. I didn't even know it was Friday until yesterday. That makes sense. I thought yesterday was Wednesday, and it was Thursday, and now it's Friday. So by default, it is the best week ever. Makeup of the day? We haven't done makeup of the day in like 2 weeks.
Makeup of the day.
Used the same exact makeup I did yesterday, and I think I did makeup of the day yesterday. Too Faced Chocolate Bar Palette. Lip Gloss. NYX Pink in labels peeling off. Tea Rose. Vape of the day. Oh, it's called Ray. It's Georgia Peach. Get it? Ray Charles Georgia Peach. It's aight. It's from one of Brandy's. I was like, let me fill up my tank though. And she was like, okay, cool. And the light is still long. And we need to get to work ASAP. So that way we can get home. I think, I don't know. I'm not gonna say what we're gonna might be doing tonight. But I think we might be doing something fun tonight. So that will bring you guys along if it pans out. Oh my goodness, I'm going to, no, I'm not gonna be late. I'm actually on time. If everybody behaves on the road, I'll be good. Live. Can you guess where we are? Did you guess?
They didn't guess right. Are you playing like Dora the Explorer? Like, can you tell us where we are? And then just stand there for 5 seconds without saying anything.
Oh, pillows! I need to look at the pillows. Come on, Boots!
Wait, hold on. I still gotta get a card for my...
Yeah. Boots! Hola, mi gente! I just got home for the second time. I don't know what the dance is about. He's just chilling on the counter like, I belong here. You need a haircut. I just cut you. I'm gonna do you shorter. You look like a scraggle, poor muffin. And Brandy and I went to the Olive Garden because, you know, we're classy. And it's just the same as Italy. And then we went to Walmart and I got, oh, let's do a haul with the puppy on the counter. He won't move. Actually, let's just be safe. Got a sweatshirt kind of thing with no lining. I get hot a lot and I just need a little something something. Got some leggings because I mean it's Walmart. $5 for leggings. I got candy. You can't have it, Bobbies. And I got another pair of leggings because I don't know what legging size I am. Give me these damn plastic hangers. I'm gonna go in the garbage because all my hangers in my closet, when I have a closet, need to be the same. I got him another one of these because he's kind of tearing up the one he has. So this one can stay in the crate because the other one, he kind of has to be monitored when he chews it because he's breaking it apart. So we're gonna hide it. No puppies allowed. Something else in the bag. Oh, these little clips that I want to try to use to keep his little flyaways down. They're girl clips, but I can use the blue. Oh, I can use the blue, green, orange, whatever. They were 96 cents. So I'm going to brush him out, groom him. I kind of want to hit him with the clippers a little bit. Just a smidge. He looks like a little polar bear. Do you want me to give you a haircut right now? No, get a life. So I'm going to take out his top knots. I tried to do pigtails yesterday and that is not the look for him. So I'm going to just clean his face, brush him out, take these off. Never pull off top knots with just by pulling them out. I always cut them out. And yeah, I just want to take like a half inch off. We'll think about it. It's kind of cold though. You might need all the extra furs. I just like his body short and his legs long, so maybe, I don't know. No, I'll do it tomorrow. It's late. It's like after 12. And for his dirty little face, look at that face. I'm just gonna use a washcloth with warm water and a little bit of the Bosch & Lomb eye wash. And he's been pretty good with his tear stains. I think that's just his eye boogies and stuff. Cause he's good.
Shout them your face.
All dunsies say I look beautiful and I want to get off the counter.
I tried to do a double pony cause he has all these little flyaways and he wants to get off the counter. I don't know if you could see it. Okay. You're gonna get your special num num.
He gets a special num num for grooming and brushing, even though you're not really supposed to give them anything after they get, I brush his teeth. Cause the gel I use the toothpaste, which I'm gonna go reorder right now. And then on the spots that have tartar, I use this. And it's working. I don't understand why he has tartar. He's 10 months old and those are brand new teeth. And I've been brushing his teeth since like day one.
But you look so pretty. You don't care.
I'm so sick of my freaking ghetto ass temporary closet that fell and broke. And yes, my bedroom is still in the living room. But my closet is 100% ready to be occupied.
Let's do a 360. Oh, so nice.
I was gonna move in tonight, but ooh, it echoes in here. Echo, echo, echo. Can you hear me? I'm immature. But I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna start putting some stuff away, even though I'm tired and I should go to bed because I can do it tomorrow because the stuff will still all be there tomorrow.
Bentley Bears. You want to say goodnight to all your fantastic friends. They love you so much. Bye, guys. I'm playing with carrots, so I'm busy. Kisses. Bye.
Bye.